Hey everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls. I know, again, it was supposed to be Super House of Dead Ninjas, but the game isn't cooperating with me. I don't know why. My computer can run it just fine normally, but sometimes, namely whenever I want to record it, it's just like, nah. So, this time we're going to go through Quelaag's domain, or however you pronounce it, Quelaag, maybe. No, but, you know. And that's going to possibly be terrible, so let's go. Totally terrible. That's where the boss is going to be, I'm pretty sure. So that'll be fun. Very fun. We also, hopefully we win in this video. And we can go back to Firelink in order to be awesome. No, get our Estus plus 2, which will be awesome. Hopefully I'll get enough souls to level up. I'm getting real close to being able to use the... Black Knight Halberd, which excites me greatly. So, you know, as close as I can get would be nice. And apparently, I don't need to worry about poison nearly as much as I do. Apparently those things... Oh, I guess they do totally have human heads. That is creepy as butts. And butts are creepy, let me tell you. Anyway, apparently I don't need to worry about poison nearly as much as I do. Why do you just not lock on? So, you know, I'll do that, not worry so much. I can get where I want to go without aggroing any of the boulder dudes, apparently. So I'll see about that, I suppose. Here. I don't know what's here, but I'll take your word for it. Random message. Yeah, sometimes you get poisoned. Apparently, though, it won't kill me unless I'm, like, way, way in it for a very long time. So I just run on through and then recover. And then I'll take my Estus flasks and be on my merry way into the boss place thing stuff. Is there a boulder guy after me now? Because that'd be unfortunate. Where? Oh, it's all the way up there. Okay. So, I've also determined that I don't need to attack those things. I will just run past them like the messages told me to. And I figure I was only unable to hit the maggot things because, I was on an incline downward, which, you know, obvious. Oh, we have a summon, cuz right. Or is this, yeah, this is totally the thing we fought. Yeah, so why not? Yeah, Maneater Mildred, sure, why not? I don't know if this is going to be terrible or not, but I'm human and I have the ability. I may as well try to do this first try successfully. Alright, let's give this a go. See what happens. Fight this boss, get a cutscene, all the good times. You know, or a black screen. There we go. Oh, that's so pleasant. Don't know how I feel about this. Well, Annie Mildred, do something for me. Oh god. Oh, hello. Tons of fire and stuff. I don't know what to expect from this. Stop with what you're doing. I don't know how effective... Jeez. I don't know how effective, the summon is, but I also don't know how effective blocking is. So I might want a two-hand for this. I haven't really figured out... Why don't you just get out of there and stop attacking there? Oh, no. It's nice of you to be taking all of the flack for me. Okay. Okay, I don't like this one bit. Stop your attacking. Is my summon dead? No, my summon's not dead. I feel like fire might not be the most effective thing for this fight. Yeah, this is going well. Alright, why don't I back off a little for a second? Oh yeah. Okay, I need to Estus very quickly. That was bad. Oh no. Oh, that's not where I want to be. I want to run away. I want to run away a lot. Okay. Now let's get that double hit in. Run. You are not my friend. We could win this, though, first try, which would be amazing. Totally did. That's because I'm overleveled, I'm sure. But we got the Soul of Quelaag. I'm sure that that's something I shouldn't be using immediately in other twin humanities, okay? 20,000 souls. Now let's see if there's anything I want to do in here. There's a fire area that I don't need to go to yet at all, as I'm informed. Okay, I do want to be two-handing, or one-handing, that is. Oh, that's what I meant. Yes, I'd meant to press triangle rather than what I did press. So this is the fire area. I don't need to be here for a while, I'm told. So, oops. Homeward bone it is. I'll level up and then I'll get out of Blighttown, I guess. Wait, no, I need to ring a bell. Gosh darn it. Guess I have to run back there because I wasn't thinking. Maybe that lever was actually what it, like, rang the bell. Whatever, I'll level up. Three more. We've got 8,000. Let's see what the soul tells me about how I shouldn't use it. Okay. It's going to be down here at the bottom. Create unique weapon. Anyone want to tell me what that unique weapon is? Hey, you know. So I'll run back there right quick. Because I'm an idiot. I should have just pulled the lever anyway. Alright, get out of my way. But at least I know that I can do this without making anyone angry at me. That was so dumb. But then again, I beat the boss first try. I'm so overleveled. Even with, like, descaling or whatever my, maybe e-scaling with strength on my weapon here, I still just destroyed the boss pretty well. Okay, yes, I know, I'm poisoned, that is fine. Seems like a mosquito is after me. I should go back to the asylum soon, so I need to kind of figure out how to do that precisely. Oh, a rock dude. What are you doing here? Well, let's go back. Ideally, he can't even make it in here. Let's heal from that poison and then be on our merry way and not be an idiot this time. Again, I don't even have to kill these dudes. They don't bother me. Imminent boss. Yeah, I probably should have had a lot more trouble with that. Okay, so that was a waste of a homeward bone, but sometimes... sometimes you make mistakes. I make a lot in this game, particularly. Alright, does that ring a bell? Ha ha ha. Alright, so we're back in here. Yeah, I guess that would ring a bell. I'm an idiot. Pull the lever. Black screen again. So we've completed, like, the first big idea in the story of ringing these two bells, I suppose. Oh, look how big and beautiful the world is. Oh good, we woke something up that doesn't like us. Oh, this is... maybe it does like us? Oh, we opened the gate. I guess that's the next big place to go. But I do want to go to... oh, apparently the other people playing the game probably also hear the bell right now, or maybe it's only for the first one, although... oh good, we got our homeward bone back. But I still have a long road ahead of me. Okay, so let's return to the bonfire. And we have to get out of here. That's so annoying. Okay, though. That's the goal for this episode. I do know how to get out, sort of. I did find my way once. I just need to find my way all the way back up. Which is no fun. Yeah, sure. Come at me, bro. Can't handle this. I didn't even lock on to you. Alright, come on. Yeah, I'm poisoned. I'm always poisoned. I'm most worried about you. But you can die too. You? Triple kill? No. That was not intentional. Come on, go faster, please. There we go. Get rid of the poison. Kill this thing. Well, if you fall off, I'm just not even gonna bug you. Ha! Bug. I'm just so gosh darn funny. So now we climb, it looks much brighter. That's for sure. I suppose I may as well heal. Okay, don't care about being locked on. I just want to climb. I just want to get out of Blighttown. That went surprisingly well, though, all in all. I'll rest at that other bonfire, and then I'll be on my way out. Because I definitely don't want to have to like respawn somewhere stupidly because I die from a fall or something silly, especially. So we'll go to our friendly neighborhood firekeeper. Is this where I want to be? This seems different. That's why it's different. Okay. Yeah, we'll go to our friendly neighborhood firekeeper, get Estus +2. I'll figure out how to get to the undead asylum again, because that's probably the next place I want to go. Maybe? I don't know. You guys will tell me, I'm sure. Although, I don't want to end the episode, like, immediately, because there's hardly been anything going on. Stop. Stop what you're doing. Oh, you can attack me there? Ah. Out of my face now. Hardly even did it. Well, did he drop something? No, and then he just fell off like an idiot. I can't believe that missed. I'm so lucky. That's not a backstab? What is a backstab in this place? Are you gonna give me a dung pie? Of course you are. Hey, it did hit. And then you didn't hit me because magic. Alright, again, I sort. Oh, jeez, hello. Up we go. And up we go some more. And then even more? I don't know, I'm a little bit unsure. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. Okay. Now we're safe. And we're totally right near the bonfire. All is well. Thanks for not dodging. I appreciate you guys. Alright. You gonna drop something? Nope. Something's after me, Lucky Charms, I think. Whatever. Bonfire. Just so if I make a terrible mistake. Wait, do I have any consumable souls? I don't think so. No, I don't. Well, not any that I want to use. Where am I going? Unnecessary damage. I'm good at that. Jeez, calm down, man. But it's totally this way somewhere. Like, totally. There's a ladder that I'm just... Why is stuff falling on me? Ah, hello. That's where the ladder is. Alright, up we go. I don't need to open you up. And then up here... Alright, you're welcome to fall off. They make so much noise. Why are none of them dropping stuff for me? That's kind of weird. Excuse me. Come on down. There are two of you. Are you going to come on down? Hello? You just climb back up? And then trade with your buddy? Hey, I want to be locked onto you. That double strong combo. Do you know what you're doing? Like, have you figured it out? Please stop being an idiot. Alright, down we go. Thank you. Sometimes the AI in some games, obviously I'm talking about this game right now. Alright, so we're back up top. Oh god. Anyone after me? Nope. Stop that, bro. I didn't actually think that would hit me. We're gonna be able to level up when we get back to, the next bonfire, I believe. Yeah, come on. Oh god, we've got two of them on me. Now I've only got one? No, the other one didn't die. That's nice. Excellent. Oh, good, dung pies. One more, and I think we're done. I'm so proud of me for finishing Blighttown, and it wasn't bad because I'm so slow at this game that I got way ahead of myself, level-wise. Nope. No dung pie for me. Oh well. Out we go. And I'll level up on my way back, and then I'll be two away from the... Wow, two away from the Black Knight Halberd. I'm impressed with myself. The slowness with which I play this game. When should I go back to kill Sif? That's what I want to know next as well. Because, I mean, I have to figure out how I deal with something. Oh, you actually attacked me. What a surprise. Always gonna run away. Whatever, man. Give me a drop. That would make my day. Well, they not made. How about you? No drop from the rat. And probably no drop from you. Yep, I was so lucky that one video. But up we go. We'll hit the bonfire here. And we'll head back to Firelink. Oops. Got hit like a silly man. Alright, this bonfire, what you got for me besides some Estus, of course. Why not repair stuff? It's not expensive or anything. I can't quite level up. That is okay. I think I will probably live. Apparently there was a scripted invasion in the depths as well that I just totally didn't find, even though I was human at some point. And could have. I will kill all these dudes just because there's the chance of all the drops. Not that I'll likely get them, still. Two humanity means there's a chance. That could hit two of them. Yes, it did. Excellent. And I could probably... Ah, there we go. Large Titanite Shard. Excellent. The leeches can also supposedly drop large Titanite Shards, which would be nice, but of course they didn't, so it doesn't help me out. Instead, I got like 15 or 20 green Titanite Shards, which certainly is nothing to complain about. Alright. When do I go back to the fireplace? Ha, fireplace. But you know what I mean, the area of the fire stuff over there. Yep. I didn't need to lock onto that. I needed you. Come on, come at me. Of course you dodged. I knew you would. Don't even know if I've ever gotten a drop from them. So, God, it takes forever to get out of where you're... Like, to go where I want to go. Nope. And I could run past all these dudes, but that is just no fun. It's more fun to do this. Oh, missed them both. Oh, well. Nope, out of my face. And yeah, the next bonfire will be the one at Firelink, so I can level up and do everything I ever desired immediately. Okay, just turn around. I didn't want anything else. Really? Can't wait to start upgrading vitality and endurance again. That'll be nice. Nothing I need to do over here in the Undead Burg. Wow, I'm going to be leaving the Undead Burg after literally forever. Finally done. Alright. Just got to run to the end of this. Surprisingly, this has already been a half hour, but oh well. Maybe that means I will wait for you guys to tell me where to go. Because, I don't know. I know I've been told how to get to the Undead Asylum, but maybe I should go to that area with Andre next. Ah, there we go. Humanity. I should just farm that rat for humanity for the rest of my life. Okay. Don't lock on or anything. Okay. Fine. No, I... No, don't lock onto him. That's not a backstab. I don't understand this game. Does my weapon not have a backstab? Because that'd be weird. Hmm. Nope. Poorly done. It's okay. I'll just leave. Then to the bonfire we go. Accomplished a lot. Well, accomplishing not much at all at the same time. Firekeeper is absent. Where's the firekeeper? Aren't you just supposed to be, like, literally right here? What? What? I see there is a staircase here indeed. So I could go there, but I'm informed that is also much later. So I guess we're going to another bonfire instead of this one. It's a good thing that it's close by. I would love to upgrade my pyromancy as well, but I'm way more anxious to get my Black Knight Halberd on. Ooh. That's so weird. I'm disconcerted. So where do I upgrade my Firekeeper, or my Estus? Where do I do that? Where'd the Firekeeper go? I need that. I need Estus plus two. So much confusion. I guess I have to go to that area. I mean, I'm sure I can go to the Undead Asylum as well. But I'll let you guys tell me, should I go to that area or like over across this way? Or should I go to the asylum first? Yep, now you're... Alright, Oh, you dropped something. May as well take it. Long sword. Whatever, I mean, I probably don't need it. Nope, no backstab. Wow, you too. I have so much humanity, I guess. I'll probably just toss these in the bottomless box, but... Okay. I don't think I have anything to use my large Titanite shard on. I mean, I'm sure I could get something, like upgrade my shield more up, but I don't know. I don't know, man. Come on. Hit up the bonfire. Level up. Strength is at 30. We're so close. And I'm just gonna look over here and see what we're looking at. See what we're doing, man. And see if the guy has anything else to say. If he's still there. Which he's not. So what is this place? Sen's Fortress. Oh god! So it's booby-trapped, that's for sure. Yep, this is an adventure for not now. Next episode. Oh man. So, I was surprised that we didn't die this episode. We also made it through the boss. Obviously, first try, because we didn't die. Let's see what Andre has for us. If anything, I know he can't take my Ember. We already went through that. And again, I gotta go back for Sif one of these days. Well, you need any... Do I need anything forged? Gee, I can take this back down to Halberd plus 5. That seems like a great idea. I mean, I'm sure that that's useful for some type of ascension, but also not. So I have 2 out of 2. I need 2,000 souls to be able to upgrade the Black Knight Halberd again. So I think I will do that. Can't reinforce any of my armor. That is okay. Don't need to repair anything. Do I need to purchase anything? That's what would open the door. Crest opens the sealed door in the Heart of Forest. But I don't need to do that. I don't need to buy any of those things. I could get Titanite shards. Anyway, I'm just going to run down to the forest and kill a couple of those tree dudes just in order to upgrade the Black Knight Halberd because I'm oh so close to it. And, you know, that's exciting to me. And yes, I know I could wait to upgrade it for a little bit later and then have enough souls to level up sooner. But I could also not because I'm more excited about wasting my Twinkling Titanite. Haha. It's just so much more damaging than my, whatever I have now. 100, so I need to kill 3 of you. That's okay. Dead. Oh wait, 121? That puts me at 2001. Excellent. The whole thing where I, when you, knock an enemy off balance by blocking their attack, they take a little more damage, and that also happens to you. So yeah, that got me just enough souls. So I will upgrade the Black Knight Halberd, and then I'm so close. Next episode, maybe, I'll be wielding it. That's super exciting to me. Does it go to plus 15 or plus 10 or what does it go up to? Yes, I need you to reinforce a weapon for me. Not the Stone Greatsword, but Black Knight Halberd. 318, that is so much damage. I hope I really do like it, like I'm expecting to. I have one soul. Haha! Alright, so I'm going to end the episode there. I hope you guys enjoyed. Tell me about Sen's Fortress. Tell me about the Asylum, which one I should do first. Where's the Firekeeper? I want Estus plus 2. Anything else I asked and can't remember at this moment, tell me that as well. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.